you all know, we're here to celebrate the life of Michael Gresci. Michael passed away when he was 3.5 years old. He would have been 18 years old at this time and a senior in high school. But Michael's had a huge impact on all of our lives. He's imparted community in his 18 years, but he has lived on with all of us. And he's brought community into all of us coming here today to celebrate his life.
So, in the tradition, what we all ask you to do is everyone can stand and raise your thumbs in the air to Michael. Because as Joe knows and Julie knows, he's in paradise. But his life is alive, his impact is real, and he's continuing to change lives and impact lives. So let's have a moment of silence in honor of Michael Gresci.
Peter Pan, that's what they call me. Promise that you never be lonely. Peter Pan, that's what they call me. Promise that you never be lonely. Peter Pan, that's what they call me. Promise that you never be lonely.
Never gotta be alone. I found company inside a song. Take it off your chest, throw it in a poem. If they try to flex, show them where you're going. Hating on your past, kill them with your moment. When you get the chance, drop it like you stole it. She said, I don't wanna grow up. I gotta go keep my passions alive. Please say you've heard of a place I can fly where nothing's impossible. That's where I gotta go. They said the only way up was to get in line. I'm telling you that somebody lied. As someone who's been to the other side, blurring the lines between earth and mind. She's a lost girl in a lost world, but I know what she's trying to find. Some call it music. Call it Neverland, where we can take flight and don't have to ever land. You can stay young forever if you follow your heart. No one 9-to-5, tear the soul apart. Keep it safe, you can keep your soul in art. We can live alive, we would rather die. If I don't live for this, I am not alive. I don't deserve the breath, I don't deserve the step. Don't deserve the criticism or compliments. This is who I am, this is what I do. Outside of Neverland, I don't have a clue. They call us lost, but this is the place where I was found. Take my hand, Wendy, we're home now.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of the Fall Bowl Lacrosse Classic between the University of North Carolina and The Ohio State University.